welcome to our work on exciting a didgeridoo electronically. In this work, we use an excitation signal played over a speaker to drive a didgeridoo. This is because we find circular breathing difficult, and we'd like to automate the use of a didgeridoo. We attempted to address this robotic nature of the first didgeridoo design with a new reactor patch and a new box. New box had more power and used a stronger subwoofer, as well as a larger port. The new box and reactor design ends up producing something that sounds a lot closer to a didgeridoo player and also has a bit more variation. Thus, by adding noise to a didgeridoo exciter signal, one can produce more natural didgeridoo playing.